Hello, welcome back to my channel, Smiley Cake TV. Today we are making copyright-proofed cake. Today I'm sponsored by Copyright-Proof Cakes, your cake company that makes cakes with distorted cartoon characters not detectable by the algorithm. Click the link in the description and get a 10% discount on every cake that you buy from Copyright-Proof Cakes. This video was requested so many times by you guys that I can totally feel you. We wanted to make a cake with a cartoon character on it, but we will cheat, we will trick, and we will bypass the evil algorithm. We will use a real cartoon image, but there's the secret. It will be distorted and we don't get persecuted by our beautiful European Union. So I choose the minions, so let's get started. As you can see, we had, for security reasons, to pixelate the cake. I make this beautiful buttercream. With that cream I will use to draw a picture of the minions. Yeah, it's a lovely minion color, by the way. As you can tell. Forget the evil. We will distort it so that the algorithm will not detect the image. Just swipe it over. Like that. Give me that curve, baby. To make some noise, we will add some of that lovely coca. Just kidding, it's sugar. I think that's kind of nice. Release the algorithm! Release the algorithm! Didn't work, I kind of expected it, so I will just increase more of the distortion. Nice. Some more noise, because it's never enough. Is it now copyright approved for you, algorithm? Just be honest with me. Say it! Release the algorithm.
Cake glaze, glazed cake, tutorial. Step by step, painting, paintbrush, collaborative, from scratch, delicious, tasty, pastry chef, wow, amazing, recipe, white chocolate, tips, tricks, party, birthday, ideas, life cake.
And that's how you trick the algorithm of Article 13. Thank you to our sponsors, Copyright Proof Cakes, for sponsoring this episode. Smash that like button and subscribe and turn in the next time when we will make a muffin with Sonic the Hedgehog.